match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Tested the keeper. That's been lever clear. Pedro Obiang. That's sprayed out wide. Lovely feet. So who's he picking out? One through here, has a goal! They score! Oh, that always looked like the outcome. Venezia ahead, one goal to the good. And it's De Frel. De Frel just brushed off the ball there. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Sassuolo seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that,
no?
Well, my worry is that they're...
Shot a goal! Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome. Tolian. Filip Juricic. Lucatelli is onto it and can take it up. Time to deliver. Whipped in. Away from immediate danger.
Oh, really good feet from him.
Obiang
has a pop!
Decent enough try.
Filip Juricic,
decent progress down the left. Oh, throw in.
He's left his man.
Juricic.
Thaka.
Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0.
And it's De Vrij.
De Vrij threads one through. Oh, that's neat. There are a few waiting for it. Looks to drop one. Massive leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed. Venezia. De Vrij. Filip Juricic. Venezia are in control here on the brink of half-time. De Vrij. And here's Juricic. Juricic crosses. And it's hoisted clear. And he's there to clear it. Weighted pass, and he's cut it out. Esposito, needed to come up with a better ball. Played into the middle.
Esposito.
Cross ball, who's going to get there?
Hoists it forward.
The first half is done. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Robert still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
A more than decent game up to now.
Venezia come in, having established that lead.
I know where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Venezia carrying a one-goal lead.
And here's Berardi,
and it's Obiang.
Looking for a decent ball in. That'll be a throw-in.
Obiang,
played out to the right. Out to the right.
Locatelli.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
And that's a throw.
Oh, that's nice.
A chance to play it in.
Plays it out to the flank.
Lovely bit of skill.
Kirikesh tries to get it forward quickly. Venezia are still that goal to the good.
And here's Berardi. Oh, that is lovely footwork. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
And it's Locatelli.
Sassuolo.
Hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Kirikesh.
Tolian.
And it's played forward.
So far, Jim.
Thacker. Forward it goes.
A real chance if he can get through.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Berardi.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Hoists it forward.
Plays it out to the wing.
Berardi, oh, sweet feet.
And it's Locatelli.
Sassuolo.
That's a throw.
Sassuolo are making a change now.
Sassuolo.
Thacker. Thacker.
It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
Tolian.
To get it forward quickly. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Shots. So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Tries to get it clear.
Boga
gets it back.
And the counter is on. That'll go straight through to the keeper. And that is that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough. Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim? And thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.